the European Union, and I do hope also Norway, have to introduce the ban for Russian vessels to use European ports for the time being while they are blocking our ports. They should not have the right of using the ports of the free world. It's not about money. It's about freedom and safety of marine and seafaring in the world.